This is the special edition SAP Developer News for June the 4th, 2024.
Welcome to day one of our special edition of the SAP Developer News live from SAP Sapphire. All this week, we'll be giving you all the developer-relevant news items and press announcements that will be happening here at Sapphire. So tune back in each day. Right now, I'm here on the show floor where things haven't quite kicked off yet. We're setting up and ready for everybody to come in starting today. We look forward to share all the great Sapphire news and announcements with you.
Hello, hope everyone has reached Sapphire Orlando safely and is ready for a solid week of learning and networking. I got some details around the application development announcements coming out of Orlando this morning. And today we are officially announcing the new capabilities in the SAP Build low-code and pro-code tooling, as well as in ABAP Cloud, offering a major advancement in SAP's Clean Core strategy for ERP customers. The Clean Core strategy allows customers to stay innovation ready and aims to reduce ERP system complexity, which we all know can result from over-customizing standard processes or deferring software upgrades. Customers adhering to the Clean Core strategy can easily maintain, upgrade, and adapt their ERP systems to leverage the latest technologies and innovations. These new capabilities let developers extend what their ERP systems can do while keeping the core clean. So, dual-powered SAP build code now lets customers be more agile by quickly building Fiori front ends to their SAP S/4HANA cloud systems using generative AI, simplifying SAP S/4HANA cloud extensions. Guided experiences in SAP Build Work Zone let developers create step-by-step line-of-business workflows. This simplifies complex business processes through automation without custom code. An integrated SAP Build experience lets developers access SAP Build directly from SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition to automate processes, build applications and extensions, and create digital workspaces faster, and this capability is planned to be available in the second half of this year. And finally, for all of my ABAP developers out there, I've shown some prototypes around this since last fall, and it's now finally here. SAP is introducing ABAP developer capabilities in Joule that lets developers write ABAP code using generative AI. This first feature available for beta release and planned for general availability in the second half of this year lets software developers create ABAP business objects using generative AI in SABTP ABAP environment. Additional ABAP developer capabilities in Joule, planned for early next year, will be available for SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition, SAP S/4HANA Cloud Private Edition, and SAP BTP ABAP environment. Additionally, to help developers generate, complete, and test ABAP code efficiently, SAP is fine-tuning a model on its proprietary ABAP code, leveraging NVIDIA NeMo microservices. That's all the news I have right now. Have fun in Orlando.
Hey everyone, we talk about AI every time and in every context. As AI becomes increasingly integrated into our daily lives, it's essential to ensure that these technologies are designed and used in ways that align with ethical principles. SAP has updated its global AI ethics policy by adopting the 10 guiding principles of the UNESCO recommendations on the ethics of artificial intelligence. SAP's policy was first published in 2018. It governs the company's use and sale of AI, ensuring that customers remain aligned with global AI principles while SAP Business AI delivers fully on its promise of relevance, reliability, and responsibility. The UNESCO guiding principles govern various aspects of AI ethics, including proportionality, safety, fairness, sustainability, privacy, human oversight, transparency, responsibility, awareness, and multi-stakeholder collaboration. They aim to ensure that AI technologies are developed and used in ways that respect human rights, promote fairness, and contributes to sustainable development.
Hello everyone. SAP unveiled new solution diagrams and reference architectures for solutions developed using SAP Business Technology Platform. The updates are designed to accelerate implementation project timelines, help customers optimize operations, and streamline integration processes for businesses using SAP applications. An SAP BTP solution diagram illustrates the architecture and elements of solutions developed using SAP BTP. It demonstrates how various services and technologies within the platform are employed to meet distinct business needs. Each solution diagram offers a visual outline of the overall configuration and its operational flow. In addition to the solution diagrams and integrated within the SAP BTP guidance framework, SAP BTP reference architecture provides helpful directions for businesses embarking on their SAP BTP adoption journey. For more information, check the description below.
Hola, SAP developers. Have you heard about the new functionality in API management that was just announced as part of Sapphire? API management will include a new anomaly detection functionality that allows you to track a subset of your most critical APIs and easily identify, for example, a surge or a drop in API calls or an increase in the number of errors. The functionality uses machine learning under the hood, and it will learn from your API's normal behavior usage and notify you automatically whenever an anomaly is detected in the behavior of the API. Pretty cool, if you ask me. Stay tuned to learn more.